All right, this big old thing here. Number one, all the notes are in key, so it is gonna also help you get familiar with where your natural notes are on the guitar. But yeah, just work it up in 10 beat per minute increments, and have that eighth note subdivision going to help you really line things up as accurate as possible. And just get where you get within those 10 to 15 minutes. Not crazy important to go as fast as you might be able to on shorter things, because, well, we gotta be careful with our time. Here we go, 60 beats per minute. Number one, 1, 2, 3, 4. For number two, definitely not easy to see those numbers on the screen. That's a good thing you got this though. All right, 60 beats per minute, subdivision on 1, 2, 3, 4. Subdivision on if you want, if you find it's helping you. Like this one is okay to have without though. 60. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Your work done, send it over. I'll let you know how it looks, and any questions come up, let me know. I'll see you next week.